I'm Patrick Smith, Regional Sales Manager at Foundation Software. Today I'm going to walk you through how contractors create AIA billings in Foundation. We'll get started by clicking the Daily menu under Accounts Receivable and clicking Add Edit AIA Billings. We can pull our job up, click the Billing tab, then enter either dollars or percentages. Retainage can be defaulted from the job, in this case, 10%. We can now click OK to save our billing, click our List button, and print both the G702 and G703. The billing can also be posted directly to Accounts Receivable by clicking the Post icon. The invoice is now on the aging report as an open receivable. The general ledger has also been updated. And the job revenue has been updated. When ready for the next billing, pull the same job up. We are now on application 2, and our completed this period numbers have automatically shifted to previous application. And that is all there is to it. Thank you for viewing today. To see more of Foundation, schedule a live personal demonstration by clicking on the Schedule Demo link or call us at 800-246-0800.